All right, what is going on, guys? So I've just got finished fishing a new river. So about 45 minutes away from where I live. Found this river on Google about 2 days ago and thought it looked sick. So I thought I'd have a drive down, check it out. Access is really difficult, so I didn't get to fish it as thoroughly as I wanted. And I walked about 3 miles through like really thick overgrowth. So I'm pretty knackered. Only fished for about 5 hours. Had a few fish, lost a few fish, but better sized fish than what I normally get, so that's nice. So yeah, hope you enjoy the video. Just pretty much checking out some new waters for winter, for bait fishing, and yeah, just a general fishing session on this tiny river. I'm not even sure if it's what you'd call it a river. I think it's actually a ditch or a drainage ditch, whatever I think they're called. I think they're called drains around here. We don't really have them where I live, but yeah, I think it's called a drain. So yeah, hope you enjoy the video, guys.
Well, bank access is terrible. Doesn't look like anyone's been down here in years. So, if there is pike, they shouldn't be too hard to catch. Or, you know, they won't be pressured. But finding bank access is the biggest problem right now. Well, boys, you're gonna have to have a change of plan from the drain, well, little river, because the bank access is absolutely terrible. It's like this is the closest I've managed to get to the water. And yeah, it's pretty difficult finding spots to drop in and fish. The path's mad overgrown, so it's not looking good. I think I'll wade back through the steel nettles, see if I can find somewhere else to fish around here. Hopefully, shouldn't be too hard. There's a fish. Oh, good one, good one, good one, good one. Just as I'm about to leave. Oh, yes. Whoa, decent fish, boys, decent fish. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Smash the pito. Oh, that is a nice one, that is a nice one. The drag's not doing much. Oh, he's barely hooked, he's barely hooked, he's barely hooked, he's barely hooked. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, fatty. I might give this place a bit more of a fish then. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Into the net, into the net. Yep. Got his head in. He's in. Yes. Oh, that's a big one. That's a big fish. Ooh. Okay, keep him in the water 2 minutes while I get everything situated. Oh, yes, boys.
Whew. Look at that baby. What a fish. Can you get a quick weight on him?
It's not as heavy as I thought, actually. It's a bit empty gutted. Let's see. IKEA bag wasteling. Right there. So 60 maybe. Pounds. So what? 15.17. 15 pounds. Another quick look at that one.
15 pounder. Quality fish for this small, small river. Yeah, so happy with that. Could be a 20 soon.
Let's get him. Oh, he's got such a big belly on him. Oh. Get him, let him rest for a few seconds and we'll get him off. He's, well, he's got to go already. She, should I say. Head's turned around. You ready? Boom. There she is. Woohoo! Yes. So sick. What an awkward place to land a fish, that is.
It's caught that one on the rainbow trout pito. Very lightly hooked, but managed to get him in.
So happy with that. So, so happy with that. I was just about to leave this river, but I might give it a few more minutes though. That was a beautiful fish, that. You know, not quite 20, but 15 is a 15. That'll have a 20 pound gut on it. Easily by Christmas, like the size of that belly when that's full of spawn, it'll be, whew, what a fish that'll be. Couple of jerkbait casts in this peg, I think. Mix it up a bit. Lots of flash on this. The main prey species in here is roach, so that's perfect really. It's kind of hard to jerk with these reeds in front of me though. I just have to reel jerk it, I think. Oh man, you can see that flashing from here. Perfect with this bright sun. Oh crap. Whoa, did you see that, boys? Yes, 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 yes. So sick. Man, that was a rad take. Oh, it's not a bad fish again, actually. Not as big as that last one, but gee, man, that fish wanted it then. Holy crap. It's not a bad one. It's not a bad one. Fight nice and hard in this place. Come on. And he's in the net. Sort of. I can't reach him properly. Is he in the net? Yeah, he's in the net. Pike number two. About an hour and a half into fishing. Sweet.
Oh, boys. Fish number two. Probably about 8 pound, I'd say. So. That is sick. Nice fish in this place. Really nice.
Oh, nice fish. He's out the net. And he's off. Woohoo! So, one on the X-Rap Pito. And one on the homemade jerkbait. Bad paint job because my airbrush doesn't work, but yeah, did the job. Wanted to go for a roach pattern, which, you know, I just wanted that flash because the main bait fish in this water is roach, so kind of what I wanted to intimidate with that. Straighten that hook out a little bit. Boom. So, one on a swim bait, one on a jerk bait. That's so sick. So sick. Deer. Nice. First wild deer I've seen for a while. So if there's deer's about, these paths are probably made by deer, so maybe there is no people been down here apart from me. That means I've got to check for ticks when I get home as well. Oh, we've got to follow her. Come on, baby. Yep. Oh, no. Can't believe that. Nice little fight of that as well. Jeez. Maybe I'll not have much more water to cover in a minute. I've never seen that before. And I missed him. Come on. Got one behind him. Little Jackie. little jack, but it's a bite. Or more of a nudge. Smallest fish I've seen today, I'd say. He might come back. I'll stick a jerk bait on in a minute, see if he'll take that. Well, boys, gonna have to call it in a minute. Wind's getting pretty brutal, and I'm pretty knackered as I've covered about 4 miles. It's quite a brutal walk along this river. Not many pegs, and it's all overgrown, thorny, nettly. So, yeah, pretty beat just from trying to get along the river, really. So we're gonna call it. We've had about 4.5 hours. Landed 2 fish, lost 2 fish. Not bad for a new river that I'd not even heard of until sort of 2 days ago. So yeah, that's about it. Hope you've enjoyed it. Nice to see me get a decent fish for a change, rather than just 2 pounders all the time. So yeah, catch you guys next time.